A lionfish is an invasive species in Florida, but it's still a beautiful fish to film. The long spines are quite venomous, so this is a fish you don't mess around with.